Okay. And what time do you go to bed?
I go to bed at 10 o'clock.
Oh, is it okay? Is it late or early?
Late.
Late, yeah, of course. And what time do you wake up?
I wake up at 3 o'clock.
3 o'clock? Still sleepy?
Yes.
Sleepy, yeah? And who wakes you up?
I was sleepy.
Really? And when you wake up, you go to the bathroom or you're just sitting like this? Huh? Sleepy, but you go to the bathroom, right?
Yes.
So what do you take? What do you do in the bathroom?
I take a bath.
You take a bath in the morning. Is it cold or not?
Cold.
Cold. Where was he born? In Makkah or in Madinah?
In Makkah.
In Makkah. And he died in?
Madinah.
In Madinah. Okay. Oh, how old was Rasulullah when he got married? 25 or 40? He was 25. And his wife? What is the name of his wife? Sayyidah? Sayyidah who? Sayyidah Khadijah or Sayyidah Fatimah?
Sayyidah.
Oh, Aisha.
Aisha.
The first wife?
Oh, Khadijah.
Sayyidah Khadijah. And the last wife? Sayyidah?
Aisha.
Aisha, okay. Who is Siti Aminah? Who is Sayyidah Aminah?
She is...
Rasulullah?
Rasulullah's mother.
And the father? What is the name of the father?
Abdullah.
Abdullah. And who is Abu Talib?
He is uncle.
His uncle. Terjemahkan. Kita pergi ke sekolah di pagi hari. In the biasanya Ustaz Suleiman datang tepat waktu. Saya sedang membaca buku. Okay. Ibu sedang membersihkan kamar. Is good. Saya sudah apa tadi? Saya sudah makan. I have
eaten.
Ayah saya akan datang 2 hari lagi.
Will after this.
Lagi.
My father after this.
Are you still sleepy? You're not sleepy. Okay. Dafa, are you ready for exam? What time do you wake up? You look sleepy. What time did you go to bed last night? At 10 o'clock. And what time did you wake up?
3 o'clock.
Really? Still sleepy, eh?
Yeah.
Who wake you up? Ustaz Fariza. Ustaz Fariza? Okay. So what did you do after you wake up? Where did you go?
I go to the mosque.
To the mosque? Not to the bathroom?
Yeah.
Where? So you didn't go to the bathroom? Direct to the mosque? Huh? So where did you take ablution? Okay. Are you fasting today? Fasting. Are you hungry or not now?
No.
Not yet. Not yet, of course. Today I will make special iftar. You know what I'm going to make? I will make meatball. I will make special fried chicken. Okay, what do you like? Fried chicken or meatball?
Chicken.
You don't like meatball? Of course you like meatball, huh? Today is special day. Okay. Okay, Dafa, are you Muslim?
Yes, I'm
of course I am Muslim. Okay, who is the first prophet? Our first prophet?
Ibrahim.
Our first prophet? Prophet?
Muhammad.
The first one, the first. Of course, the last. Our last prophet is?
Muhammad.
Sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And the first one? Now, who built the Kaaba? Prophet? Ibrahim, right? Yeah, of course. With Prophet?
Ibrahim.
And Prophet?
Ismail.
Okay. Who is Prophet Ismail?
Son of Prophet Ibrahim.
Okay. But who is Prophet Adam alayhi salam? Ah, you forgot. Who is Prophet Adam alayhi salam? The first, right? The first or the last?
The first.
Oh, of course. The first Prophet is Nabi Adam alayhi salam. Okay. Where was Prophet sallallahu alayhi salam born?
In Makkah.
In Makkah. And he died? Where? Where did he die? In Madinah, okay. Okay, can you tell me how long was Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam preach in Makkah? 13 years or 10 years? 13 years in Makkah, and 10 years where? In Madinah. Okay, good. And what is Baitullah? What does it mean, Baitullah? The house of? The house of? Where is it? Where is the Kaabah? In Madiun?
In
Makkah. Okay, good. Alright. Did you live with your grandmother? Okay. Does she make good cake? Yeah, she's very good cook, yeah.
Wa ma alayka alla bainis sulbi yakhruju innahu fa anta lahu qala rabbi qala rabbi inni
qala rabbi inni la'udhu bika min syaitanir rajim fa lam yajid ummi illa firara
wa innal fujjara
la fi jahid
yas
yastawna yawmatin
wa ma hum
man habibin
wa ma
adraka ma yawm
Okay, I heard you have a sister. Where is she now? Where is she now? With whom? With your grandmother, okay. So that day, who came here that day sitting here?
My grandmother.
Your grandmother. And the one over there?
My uncle.
Your uncle, okay. Do you have brother?
No.
You don't have? How old is your sister?
5 years.
5 years old. Does she go to school?
Yes.
In which class?
Pre-group.
Okay. So where is she now? In Jakarta or in Ponorogo?
In Ponorogo.
In Ponorogo. And what about your parents? Where are they now?
In Jakarta.
In Jakarta. Okay. Okay, what do they work? They work outside?
No.
No. Okay.
Play 5 times in a day.
Okay. Okay, then what is your Qibla? Qibla. What is your Qibla? Ka'bah, right? Where is Ka'bah? In Indonesia or in Saudi Arabia? In Makkah or in Madinah? In Makkah, okay. So where do people go? Why do people go to Makkah? For what?
For Umrah.
For Umrah, okay. For Umrah. Do you want to go for Umrah also?
Yes.
Yes? For Hajj, inshallah. Huh? Okay. Who is our last prophet?
Muhammad.
sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Where was he born?
He born in Makkah.
Okay. And when, where did he die? He died in Makkah also?
Yes.
In Madinah or in Makkah he died? Madinah. Okay. In Madinah. How long was he in Madinah? 10, 5, 13, 10 years. And in Makkah? 13 years. Good. And who was his wife? The first wife? Sayyidah? Sayyidah? Khadijah or Aisha? Or Ummu? Who? Who was his wife? Sayyidah? Khadijah. Okay. And do you know who built the Kaaba? Who is Prophet Ismail?
Son of
Abi Bakar. Okay. Can you spell your name, please? Okay, Brian. Okay. Can you spell your father, please?
B-R-O-T-O.
What is that? Proto. Okay. Can you spell chair? Chair.
C-H-I-A.
Good. Now sleep. Sleep.
L.
I see. So have you memorized this before you come here or not?
Yes.
No, I mean before you came here to Al Khair.
Oh.
No.
I memorized until
from there.
Yes.
Okay. That is good. So what did Ustaz Anam ask you to do?
Ustaz Anam said to me for muraja'ah every day 5 times.
5 times.
Yes.
So and now how many surah now from here? 4.
5
surah.
Yes.
Okay. That's good. Do you want to be a hafiz?
Yes.
Huh? Yes. Inshallah. Okay. What do you want to be in future?
I want to be a hafiz.
Inshallah, inshallah. So, what do you like from your dad?
He is so good to me and so loved to me.
He loves you so much. Okay, what about your mom?
Same like my dad.
Okay, she loves you, she cares for you.
Yeah.
Okay, that boy who came here, who was that?
What?
The boy who came here that day. Who was that with your mom?
Oh, Omfia.
That's...
He is my mom's friend.
Oh, okay. Your mom's friend or your nephew?
His friend.
Oh, her friend. I see. But that day, I think he first time. He was your brother or who?
My brother.
Your brother. Yes. Where is he now?
In Semarang.
In Semarang? Yes. What does he do there?
He works there.
Yes. Oh, is he a teacher?
No. Customer service.
Hey, what is your name?
My name is Omar.
Okay, where are you from?
I come from Pulong.
Is Pulong in Nadion or in Ponorogo? Pulong is in Ponorogo? Is it far from here?
No.
No, it is not far. Okay. Mm-hmm. How do you come here?
And mother.
No, how do you come here? By car or by motorcycle? Or by
motorcycle.
Okay, with whom? With whom? With your? With your father or your grandmother or with uncle? With your father and your mother? Okay. Do you like this school?
Yes, I like this school.
Okay. Okay, what subjects do you like most? You like all of what subject? Huh? All? Again,
I like all.
All subject. Okay. Do you like hadith? Hadith. Who teaches you hadith?
Hadith is that Amrul.
Okay. Very good. Can you say something? One hadith. Give me one hadith only. Very good.
He is little
chubby.
Chubby. Chubby because
Ayo then, what is your name, my dear?
My name is
Hafiz. And where are you from? From Jakarta, Majun?
From Ponorogo.
From Ponorogo. Are you a student or a doctor?
I am a student.
In which class?
Class 1.
Class 1, okay. So what is the name of your school? Okay. Do you like this school?
Yes.
Okay. Where do you pray 5 times a day? Yeah? Where do you pray?
In the mosque,
with your friends,
yes.
Of course. Okay, Hafiz, how old are you?
13 years old.
13 years old or
30
years old?
13.
No, not 30. 30, papa, not 30 years old. Okay, do you have any sister or brother?
I have brother and no sister.
How old is he?
4 years old.
Okay, does he go to school?
TKP.
Where does he go?
In Rabani.
In Rabani? Oh, good. Do you love him?
Yes.
Of course, you love your brother. So, how many brothers do you have? Only one or two or three?
Only one.
Only one? Still small, eh?
Yes.
Yeah, he's...
Hamdan